Hi. Hey. How to survive in the Suicide Squad. Oh, I won! All right, let's play. Here. Oh, I need to make a battlefield now. Dude, actually stop, or else I'm kicking you. If you kill one of us again, you're out of the world. Y'all go out and make y'all's houses. Doing, Nicholas, get out. You do. All right, y'all go out and make y'all's house. Oh God, what did I do? What do you mean that guy was doing something weird? Nicholas? Why did you hit me? I knew it was Jerry. Right, Nicholas, go find somewhere for your house, 'cause you're not gonna be my roommate forever. I know, I'm just saying. I think we know that. Okay. Strip down for real. All right, dude, don't copyright. I don't know if like the audio's working, but I don't want to take no chances. I take my chances, yeah. I take my chances. All right, bro, why am I singing, go mining. His name's Gregory. His name's Jeff, but we're gonna spell it like this. Geoff. His name's Jeff. Geoff. What? Oh, yeah. Legit crying. Yeah. Dude, that wonders in Yes. Bolton was so bad. What did she say? I'm streaming. I want to show her this. I'm going to give this as proof. No, no, dude. I gave you too many chances. Who did this? Who? Oh, a smiley face. Nicholas, dude, stop. Oh, cool. Oh, thanks for the farm. Thanks for the dirt. Yeah, I can actually give you them. I don't care. I took my chances. No! I took my chances. What? What? Come here, boy! Come here, boy! Give me them dogs. What? Oh, wait, who's making this house right here? Here, I want to check this out. This is Nicholas, right? Right here? Oh, it is Nicholas. Let's check it out. Okay, yeah, I mean, not a bad house. Whoa. Alright, where's Jeremy's house at? Oh, wait, no, I don't see it. Wait, where are you, Jeremy? Behind? Oh, I need food. Come here, sheep. Sorry. You're a great sacrifice. Like, where are you? I don't see. Oh, dude, it's about to be sunset. Y'all need to go get y'all's beds. Or you could just sleep at my house for the night, and then you can move it. I'm curious to see where Jeremy's house is. Like, I don't know. Where is your house? Here in the morning, I'm gonna go check out where your house is. Cause I'm planning on making like a road all to our house. What? get in my house quick. Let's have a sleepover. Hey. Hey, buddy. Bro, chill out. I'm streaming. Don't make me do it. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, bro. I'm just kidding. My job. All right, let's go. Bro! All right, I'm following Jeremy. Where's his house? Wait, is this his house? No, that's not his house. Where's? I don't know. No, that's why. Like, how far away? We're gonna have to make like a bridge to go up here if we want to make that road. Where are you going? Oh, wait, is that a bridge to go up? Or is this at your house right now? Oh. I thought whenever you said outline, you meant like putting wood in like a square or rectangle. All right. So first priority, finish y'all's houses. Then next, we're gonna start a big farm. And then we'll make the road. I know. We'll have a designated miner. And Nicholas. I mean, he loves mining. I wanna see. I'll help. All I got is some raw. I'll do the rest for you. This looks yummy in my tummy. I'm getting out of your house. All right, I'm gonna start a farm. Can you, like, can you tame them? I thought you couldn't. You told me you can't. Die. You're mean. I'm legit gonna like show mom this video. I'm legit gonna do that. Show my mother this video. Does anyone have seeds? Because we need seeds to start the farm. Sure. Just, there's a furnace. Use wood. Hey. I'm gonna put the farm, like, in the middle of all of us. Like, it's gonna be, like, right near Nicholas's house. Because it's, like, in the middle. Mm-hmm. Really? I want to Odell people on football tomorrow. Yeah, at school. Nicholas, today we beat some kids. Me and Jeremy beat some kids without even going on offense. We beat them 28-0. Offense is wherever you score. Defense is where you're trying to stop them from scoring. Defense the whole time. Pick six. Whenever they passed it, we intercepted. Dude, Jeremiah's bad. Oh, the gold? The gold controller? Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna have to go get some water, and I'm gonna need iron to do that. Can anyone spare like two or three iron? Oh, I did. All right, I'll go get it. Can someone bring it to me? No, I thought you were at my house. Here, I'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. What? Why? I'll be right back, guys.
I'm back. I had to take a shower. Yeah, Nicholas told me. How? Yeah, I'm staying the table. What do you mean? Operator? Oh, I'm still streaming. What the heck? Right, y'all operator. All right, Nichols' house is pretty decent. Think this is the direction of Yeah, here it is. Wow. Here, once I finished with the ocean. Finally, light. I'm coming. Where are you? How much iron? Wow, nice finds. Can you go fetch me some water? To 8:30. Okay. Oh wow. All right, go to sleep. Go to sleep first. And bottles on ice. Oh, what's this? Brown dye? From what? Oh. Y'all go to sleep. Actually. Here, we'll go to sleep. Oh, wow. Can you help with mine as well? Same! I have to fix this. Alright, this shouldn't take long to fix. My chest got exploded. Everybody look for me. Powers. No. I mean, I got some raw stuff, but that's about it. Hi. Again. Creeper blew up my house again. Oh my God. And I died by a witch. Come here, witch. You're dead. Die. Jeremy, did you hear that Cincinnati might make the playoffs? Well, Clemson's not making the playoffs. They're bad. They're bad now. Cincinnati might make the playoffs. Yeah, Iowa's number three, Penn State's number, like, four. Cincinnati's five. And there's no way it's not gonna be. Yes. If the only way we don't make the FCC championship is if we get upset by someone. Maybe like Auburn or Arkansas, but that's about it. We won't, Nicholas. They almost lost to Georgia State. Yeah, I'm sorry for my mom. I mean, mom said she'll tell us to go to sleep. My life is changing. Oh, wait. What? Yeah. This is my per. This is my prediction on the college football playoff. This is what I think the play. What? I'm making it bigger, dude. I mean, you don't have to make it amazingly huge to start it off. I don't even know where his house is. What? What? food? What? What do you mean? Me neither. You said, hey, what's up? Hey, my guy. Yes. I hate science so much. Like, dude, last year I had like a 98. And now I'm like, I almost have a C. Find what? All right, just finished my house. I mean, honestly, I feel like I should make it bigger. -55. Wait, -55, the second number? Or what? Or first? What else? Like, I'm standing on it. Well, I thought you said 55. Ouch. I know what she's trying to Same. I want to play Texas. I just want to play Texas. I just want to play Texas because our old offensive coordinator is the head coach on that team. Dude, our new offensive coordinator is Bill O'Brien. Do you know who that is? If you knew the NFL, you'd know it's a huge mistake. So far, he's been doing pretty good, but like in the NFL, he got fired because he sold all of his NFL draft picks for one of the worst running backs, and also he sold the best receiver in the league. He did a first round, second round, and one of the best receivers in the league for a bad running back and a fifth round pick. That's bad. That's bad. Whenever I heard Bill O'Brien's our new offensive coordinator, I was speechless. I still haven't forgiven to what he's done to the Texans. That's just mean. Did you hear anything I said? He sold the best receiver in the league and two first round and second round picks for a bad running back and a fifth round pick. Bad. You should just look up Bill O'Brien Texans and you'll see. Oh, you did? I'm gonna probably get off in a second. I am too. Is it just me or like on the weekdays? Like, you're kind of more tired than what you'd be on the weekend. Like, what you do is, like, you're used to going to sleep at that time, so you just... Yes. They may not choose a call. I found them so good. I'm about to, like, in football tomorrow, I guarantee you, like, I'll destroy them. Yes. What? I want to learn this, I can't I'm asleep right now. Thank you. that's. Just a second. Oh, shoot! No, no, no! Again, legit, my entire house. Dude, can you help me, Nicholas? I have to fix my house real quick. Yeah, it's just like, hey, Nicholas, man, I need spruce. It's like a checker, Nicholas. Yeah, go get glass or something. Everything is changing. And same thing with the glass, it's kind of like a checkerboard. Alright, new rule. Always close your doors. You're the one who kept it open, Jeremy. You're the one. You opened it to go do something. It's fine. I don't really care. It's just funny how you're like, no, duh. Fix it. Fix my house. Do it. Do it. Do it. Go get wood. It's easy. Lumberjack. No, I don't want that. No, what are you doing? It's a part of my wall. Go get wood, please. Can you go chop down a tree? Please. Go chop a tree or else. I have a sword. Wait, 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 what did you say? Yeah, Nicholas. Wait, hold up, hold up, hold up. Wait, come here, come here, come here. Wait, look at me. Sing that song again. All right, Nichols, give me. A sug. Everybody look for me, pal. What? Oh. Okay, I got it. Nichols, give me the wood, please. Just trying to focus on. You went out and got some! You did. Please. Oh, here. Oh, that was good. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What? All right, I didn't understand that at all. I'll ban them, Nichols, get out. Just chill out. You're in fourth grade and you know that? I don't. Gay kids at school. There's this one kid who always walks by me in the hallways and he's like, I don't want to go full and duck. What, dude? That white. That's not sus. What's sus if it's like he walks up to a boy and is like, ah. Oh, whoa. Like from the back. What did he say? That's Mr. Snow right there. If you went to Causey, you'll understand. I do. Who hawked your booty? That's what Braden would say. I have a friend named Freddie McFarkleface. Get out of here. Actually, there's someone in the NFL that's named Penei Sewell. Dude, he will destroy you. He's like seven times your weight. Yeah, he's like 340. What? How? No, I don't. I weigh 79. How much do you weigh? Did she break up? Dang. I mean, being as gay as you are, you probably are like doing that to boys. just playing. All right, I'm gonna check out your house. I'm walking up to it. Looking pretty nice so far. Oh my gosh. Oh, so this is it right here? Yeah. Oh, Nicholas is stealing something from your chest. I see 0 diamonds in here. All right, I'm getting off. No, Nicholas, stop. Don't make me come in that room. Meet me in the bathroom tomorrow. Nicholas, all right, come in my room. Come fight me, bro. You don't want this smoke. You did not. I took you on the ground. What do you mean? What? What did you say? Answer me now. Yes, you said something. What did you say? No, you didn't. You did not say that. I already know what you said. Yeah, since they could get a horn, y'all. Dude, Jeremy, did he say that? What? What? Do you believe in Jackson? Do you believe in God? Well, you ain't getting up for Christmas. Yes, I am actually. I actually hid my name. My name's Saint, middle name Nick, last name Claus. Claus with a Z. Alright, cool. Especially, alright, okay. Expect a pile of poo for Christmas. Expect not to live to Christmas. I'll kill you. What? 360, go. Even Minnie, Miney Moe, catch a tiger by his toe. If you holler, let it go. My mama tell me to be the very best one, and you're it. Everything is changing. Yeah, I don't need no money to be savage. I don't need no money, I deserve it. I'm about to get off. Dang. Is not a pun. That's a roast. Not a pun. Everything is changing. You are acting stupid. You are stupid. Shut up. Shut up. You okay? Shut up. Idiot. My life is changing. You're not. You just said, "Bye." Oh, dude, I'm legit still streaming. Oh my gosh. I've streamed for 1 hour and 37 minutes.